Hey guys! So, I officially declare that this is my spot now, right here, because it was so hard actually to find a perfect spot to film in the outdoors because there's so many people and like so many like annoying people. So there was just one guy, right, who just decided to sit right next to me and turn on his like horrible music, so I had to leave. Then there's like still a lot of people around, but you know what, we're staying here and we're going to fight for this place right here because it's ours now, it's our spot. So it's my first video in like ages, right? So probably was not the best idea to film outdoors because you're gonna hear all the sounds and background noises, but you can still like hear the sound of the waves, and I wish you could just feel like this feeling when wind touches your skin. Like there's such a like southern warm wind at the moment, so just imagine that you're here like with me, just lying somewhere next to me, you know, and sun bathing and enjoying summertime. Like this is my favorite season for sure. So yeah, let's take a sip of water first, right? Because yeah, it was pretty like challenge to find the place where we can, you know, make this video. Guys, I hate water. Like I never drank water. For me it was like a tea, you know, a coffee or a day or two. I mean it was like enough. But I never drank like water, really, just like water, you know. And now I'm trying, like I force myself to do that like on a regular basis. So yeah, but still, yeah. So guys, how have you been? Yeah, I know I've been away like for ages and there's like so many things happened in my life. So I just wanna say that I got my phone now and this is the sign I decided I am going to make these videos more often now. I promise to try to post at least one video per week, you know, and you guys let me know what kind of videos would you like to see. Would you like to see maybe some vlogs sometime? Yeah, and tell me how are you doing. I'll be really glad to hear from you. So thank you so much for all this love and this comment that you left, guys. I'm sorry I never replied back, really, because I'm that type of person who just like, if I don't know, you know, when I can make like a new video or do something, I cannot like promise anything, really, you know, because this is not good to promise and not to keep your word, right? So all right, enough of talking, thanks a lot for watching. Let's begin. So I'll be flipping pages of this look two catalogs. I haven't bought like new catalogs in ages or like magazines because I didn't really know when I'll be able to make one. So there is gonna be like two shop catalogs. One is this like Spitze, this is one of this like mall here in Riga, and the other one is well-known IKEA or IKEA, I don't know how you call it. So yeah, IKEA catalogs always have this like really nice pages. I really love the sound of it. Alright, let's get to it. Okay, let me get a bit more comfortable. I hope you can see me though, right? And let's start. Some crinkles. Thank you. probably won't be editing anything, because this video is like more like introduction that I'll be doing these videos like regularly now, so I'm sorry. I hope you're not asleep yet, so let's continue, right? Like, I'm going to get a sunburn because I feel that my head is getting real hot. So I'm going to try to make this hat. Like too small for me, and I don't know if it will stay. It doesn't fit me at all, and it's flying away. At least we tried. you so much for watching, and I'll see you in a week. Bye.